Sting S. Srinivas Reddy from Telangana. All the best.
Yeah, good afternoon, one and all. This is Srinivas Reddy from India, and today I like to discuss the topic connecting India geographically, economically, and culturally. And in my point of view, connecting a country geographically is not about just about connecting it. It's all about the how we utilize it. And you all know that India is a great country. But be practical, we have the problems in connectivity. We have a dedicated freight corridor. We call it also Golden Freight Corridor, where we have the overutilization that is nearly 115% to 150% overutilization. That means that the trains are moving very slow. The freight is not moving very fast. It means that it hampers our industrial growth. And these problems must be connected. At the same time, we have internal navigation that is nearly 14,500 kilometers. And it must be utilized very well. And also at the same time, my dear parliamentarians, I like to say that geographical connection means not about the transportation. It is all about how the geographical connection is useful for the farmers of this country. And from this stage, I propose the connecting geographically is not only about the transportation, it is about the connecting the rivers. The rivers of this country must be connected. That is a real geographical connectivity. Ken Betwa to Son River in Madhya Pradesh to Krishna Godavari in Andhra Pradesh. These all rivers must be connected. Then every farmer in this country will get the irrigation facilities. This is the basic right of every farmer of this sovereign country. And my dear friends, at the same time, economic connectivity. My point of view is that every farmer, every youth, every children must be connected economically. And that means that my government, the Telangana government, is giving a scheme called Raitu Bandhu. It means that every acre land farmer gets 5,000 rupees per crop investment support. And our Prime Minister of India have a good habit of taking whatever is good in the country, he will take it. So he took it and he made it as PM Kisan Samman Yojana. It gives the economic connectivity directly to the farmers of this country. And the real economic connectivity is when the youth of this country, when they want to be entrepreneur, they need to be the help from the government of India. Mudra Yojana is a good scheme. At the same time, my dear children, my dear friends, the children must be given good example of economic connectivity. That means that, for example, every children must be given good food and nutrition because they are the future assets of the country. At the same time, cultural connectivity. In India, we say that everyone is composed like a mother, every woman. But the sexual harassment at workplaces, at the same time, the rapes are increasing in India. The cultural reconnection is needed. The Bharat Mata, we say Bharat Mata. At the same time, we should respect each and every girl whom we pass through. The cultural reconnection is needed. At the same time, Ministry of Culture is promoting cultural club scheme. At the same time, Virasat, a cultural program is connected to enrich the Indian culture, to encourage the Indian culture. And every Indian citizen, future citizens must know what the Indian culture is. So these all needed. At the same time, there are many countries which want to isolate India like China. There are many countries may do thousand. But Swatantra Bharat ka mastak nahi jhukega. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, S. Srinivas Reddy from Telangana.